Hello, and good afternoon, evening, whatever it is, wherever you are. Welcome, welcome, welcome. This is the Mother Sims channel, and today we just going to be doing a Let's Play. We're doing a Let's Play with my Darren Logan, he's a ball player. He plays for the. I forgot what uniform he got on. Whatever
Gomez
uniform he
Pizzola.
got on in his. Oh, I like this one too. Wait, let me pause it so I can catch y'all up. Let me look at his outfits. Let me see if I can do that while he's doing this. This is his real estate agent, Miss Hillary Murder. She's presently showing him houses. He's living in one place with his girlfriend. How you pronunciate her name again? Emmayn Pratt is a stripper. She works at the hottest strip club in town. I forgot what it's called. It's something Vegas. We'll be there later on in the journey. And he's a ball player. So their storyline is they met in college while he was, up and coming in a basketball game. She was stripping in college. She's still stripping, to make the money. She makes very good money doing the stripping, so she's continuing to do it. Because she makes racks. Wait till you see how many racks she makes when she go, literally. And I have the banking mod in the game so I can separate the money because I literally want to see like how much she brings in with the stripping. But I do think it goes directly to the house. I don't think they consider that a career because in the game with the banking app, it's everything you make from your career. You could put whatever percentage you want to go into that account. I clicked a career, but I know how much she made one shift, and I noticed that that amount was not put into the bank account. So I do think, but I noticed that the household funds went up. I'm gonna see if I could change that. We'll see together. If you can change that, let me know in the comment section. And everybody drop a line. Everybody say hello. Welcome, welcome, welcome. This is the Mother Sims family, baby. We all here together doing what we love, which is playing the Sims 4. Let me get back at it. This is his realtor, Hillary Meredith, and she's currently showing him houses. In the middle of this, I downloaded. What's that? Extension pack growing together. I downloaded that. I downloaded the wedding and fitness. Those were, I think these are the last. I have everything else except for, like occult things, like the paranormal, werewolves, Star Wars, outdoor retreat. I don't have that. Just certain ones that I had before because I had to re-download the game that I had. Then I really didn't see the purpose in it. So, and EA be bugging with the amount of money. If I really added how much I paid for everything, I would be tight. I'd probably have a down payment on something, get me a new TV, something. This is a little mini bag right here playing The Sims. Especially if you download or if you subscribe to any Patreon channels so you get good creative content. It goes up and up and up. Back to the game. So what she's doing now is she's showing him houses. He's been playing for a little while. He's a rookie now. Now he's off the bench. And he got him some guap. Animal, you know, 432,000. So we looking for upgrading houses. This house that he's in now, it's not, it's very, very, very nice. But it's more equipped, I would say, for a big old family. You'll see what I mean when we get back over there. But just looking for something a little bit more, you know, kind of baller appropriate. And most of the baller appropriate ones I've already got people in. What I think I'm going to have to do and what I've noticed that it does upgrade with the houses that you download, even if you download them after you started looking for houses, they'll add the houses to the list. So what I'm probably going to be doing is looking for an outstanding house. We could do that too a little later on together. I think I'm going to do a custom content shopping with my video. That's going to be a long one. Well, that's that. Yeah, I'm trying to look for a really, really status worthy house. So let's get back to it. This is cute. This is cute.
Bala Nila.
And you know what I'd be wanting to know? What emotional aura this object will give nearby Sims mood that's based on its emotion when... Oh, yeah, I forgot I read that.
Huh? Zibora?
So if you're angry when you buy it, every time you come near it, you're going to get angry. This is a cute little starter family house. Little office. Three cars, one motorcycle in the driveway. This is the dining area. Just loaded up with easy up and splashers. Let's see what the upstairs look like. Maybe not. Yeah, this is too kid orientated. It's beautiful though. Forgot who created this is. Let y'all know. If somebody knows, drop it in the line in the comment section. Her or him. This is really cute, but oh yeah. This is more for somebody with a teenager one. What's happening? Something is happening.
Zibora?
Okay.
Make salute.
Make the decision. We're going to continue. Not our flag. Would you like to continue to the next home tour now, Mr. Logan? Yes, I would. What's next on the roster? I think I'm gonna change my loading screen soon. Would this be about?
Shoot.
Yeah, I really ain't trying to do just Max's homes right now. Max is great. Your content, you're great, but once you upgrade the custom, it ain't not like the realistic looking houses for me. I just can't have my Sims in one of those ever again. Those are all getting replaced. All getting replaced. I like realism. Just looks too comic book cartoony for me, if you know what I mean. Oh. He went
Ooh,
home.
They shoot.
Well, okay.
torb.
I thought he was kicked. Oh, maybe the tours was over. Maybe there was nothing else to show after that. But see, this is his house. This is his house. And it's really cute. It's really cute. It's nice and comfortable for the time being. This is their kitchen. Hold on. I have got to learn how to maneuver the tab. Which it ain't working, so I ain't gonna go over. But this is their kitchen. It's cute. Next to that is the bathroom. Bathroom really simple. You know, cute little rug on the floor, get naked rug. She got a little makeup rack, a little lotion. And this is from the body mod, so when they get ashy, they can rub it up. This is an extra little bedroom. If they had a kid, they don't have a kid. But this is how the house came. And I just really left it the way it is. This is another bedroom. Basically, this is a three-bedroom house. All the bedrooms is on this side of the house. This is another one. You know, being that I got a growing together. When they have these extra bedrooms, this is where the guests will sleep. This is where the guests will sleep. And this is their room. Real cute, real cozy. Real cozy with black art on the wall. We love us some black art, baby. Got to always love the black art. They have a dog. This is Madison. It's in Madison outside. I'm sure she ain't been outside in a minute. Yeah, see? Madison, don't play with me.
Connozoi, Smeeb.
She like, yes. I don't know why dogs just don't go on their own. It would make sense to me. No, okay. We about to go to work with Madison. Now, let me get back a little bit more into their story. Madison wants to be a world famous saloon. You know, that's why she's with Mr. Logan, okay? So, she cheats about the spotlight. And at the strip club, she is one of the top one. So, let me see. She go to work anytime. What time is it? It's 11 a.m. out in the morning now. It makes no sense. Because nobody's really at the club at 11 a.m. And the way that I've got the club set up with the owners, it doesn't open until 3. It closes at 6 in the morning, 7? It's 7. Closes at 7 in the morning, but it really don't open until 3. So she ain't gonna go to work until past 3. You know. She wants to do something different, but right now, stripping is what makes it go out. I think she's gonna call some of her friends. They're gonna go out to eat. And mind you, I did not start this without y'all. So she ain't really. Yeah, that. I have to find a way that the romance bar does not pop up for certain relationships. Because it'd be annoying me. You know, you can't have a good friend without the romance bar popping. Give me that dog. What you want? Let's see, we're gonna give him a bath. Truly ain't got no friends, that's why we ain't went to go eat. We gonna build it though, we gonna build it. I know, I've had my page up for a little while already and I really ain't been putting out no content. Basically, because I've been Working in the background, babies. Working in the background. You know, I wanted to establish most of them with jobs, get them in their houses, you know, get their personalities stirring. Because you know when the Sims first start out, when you first start out with a brand new slate, brand new game, it ain't doing nothing. It ain't giving nothing. So, you know, I wanted to give it time for the neighborhood to fester, you know, for people to get in there. I've got several packs. We'll see them with the lessons. I got Wicked Whims, Get to Work, Get Together, City Living, Cats and Dogs, Seasons, Get Famous, Island Living, Discover University. Nobody's in school yet. Because I also, as you see, got high school years. So what my plan for everything is that being that only people that's in university now is basically the ones that are in university when the game starts. I'm building up my high school students and then the high school students that I have in my world. I'm going to send them to university once they go through prom and graduation and everything. You know, it's going to be cute. It's going to be cute. So come and stay. Come and chill. Come and chill. Let me know. And you know what else I'm going to be doing too? I'm going to be doing requests. So in the comment section, let me know what kind of play you want to see. Let me know. I really don't do scenarios. I've never really bothered with that. But if y'all have a scenario y'all want me to play out, let me know. Because there's another household that already has a scenario. Matter of fact, it isn't this one. But I'm going to tell you what ended up happening. But first, let me finish. All right. Discover University, Snowy Escape, High School Years, Growing Together. I just got Growing Together last night. And you know what I noticed? You know that little introductory thing saying, hey, you've got Growing Together, you've got this, you got that, never popped up. I like to know. Maybe because I got tutorials tutorials off. Yeah, probably. It didn't give me no information. But Spa Day, Dine Out, For Rent, Parenthood, Dream Home Decorator, My Wedding Stories, and Home Chef Life. We don't have no home decorators yet, so I saved a lot for the channel. So we gonna grow together. What my dream is for y'all to still be here with me in the next couple of years, 2 to 3, and we see where he and her done had 4 kids and they done had some kids. I really want to build generations. And I've got to get me another computer. I want to get me a nice high-powered desktop. Like one of those rocks. And that's just going to be where it's going to be. Because right now I'm on a gaming laptop. And for them generations, I'm going to want, I've already upgraded this laptop. And I think I could go a little further with the space and the hard drive. Matter of fact, now that I'm speaking about it, that's a thought. Yeah. Oh. Look into that. Because I'm probably just going to do that before I need to. Because I have more than enough space. More than enough space. But, so what is he doing? Tuna casserole, yuck. Yuck. Ooh. Oh, yeah, we make for yourself. You didn't make nothing for your girl? Get ass up, make something for your girl, too. I'm gonna let you eat that. That's why your food going quick, because if you would've made something for your girl. What time is it? Oh no, she took the dog on a walk.
Come Conazoy Smeeb.
Hello. Who is this? Is she going to start all of the business? As people do, oh. I don't think Emmayn wanted to be bothered. It was a short walk. Oh, she went back to talk. She's going back. It's like, oh, hold on. I didn't want to be rude.
So.
Tibeo.
I seen you run by me. Oh. What's up, Juanita? You live in the neighborhood?
Blurna Paifin Skuma.
Can Kubu Koiba?
Yes.
Ah. Prompts Maisy. Ozani Shiraji. Banin Gravi. Gulba. Oh, yibs.
Is that a Yara. Dragon fly? No.
Oh, sir. Oh, Darishi.
Pilpin. Oh, Rinka. Missing Moose. Ah, Floreeb.
Nah, what'd she just do?
Swarspa. Kitsune. Kinkubu Koiba?
Uh-huh. Oh, nah. Oh,
yeah.
She's in.
Floima Sharnoof. Uh-huh. Ah, Yoyim.
Okay. Doba Harfin.
Oh, and Jonga.
We're talking to people on the fucking street. Flarbin. No thanks.
No thanks. Wasabus Danka?
No, there is no. Remove the romance. Bar. Go in your house. Go in your
Durka.
You don't know what love is, and I need you to know. You don't know, and you don't know what love is. If you don't,
all right, yeah, out there talking to aliens and shit. Mind your business. She gonna take her a shower before she go to work. It's a rug I got from Target. We gonna go to work, because I'm sure y'all wanna know what that be about.
Thank you.
Splora. Hey, Boof. Afflin. Skuna Mitzel. Vimba Gloosh.
How y'all feel about Sims 5?
Yep.
Any of y'all doing it? Any of y'all getting it? To be honest with y'all, it's just like after the game plays a significant amount of time, it just automatically reminds you, hey, it's a good time to say, love that. Because sometimes the game crashes and you recognize that the game is crashing, but you ain't saying you want to stay out. All right. It's 2:17. She gonna go to work. She gonna go to work. Let's go to work. All right, wait till you get a hold of Emmayn. Is she at work? Everybody that's a dancer, I have their appearance totally different from where they at in the game. Like a dancer would be, you know. Are you just saying, no, that ain't me, bro. I don't know what I'm talking about. Change that appearance for a little, what's the word when you want? Identity privacy. Ambiguity? Something. Oh. Now, this club is owned by the whole household. My all male household. But really, it being ran by just one of them. But I love this song.
I'm expensive, but you treated me the cheapest. Thank God you let me go. I didn't know how much I needed.
So I don't know why she's in this ghetto. I guess that's what she's wearing walking to work. Huh? That is not what she be looking like normally. And she better change her clothes. Cause y'all embarrassing me now, cause this is not what the deal was. And these are all her outfits. Too cute, too cute, too cute. I'm about to delete that bitch, whatever that is. Nah, I have no idea what's going on. Why is she in this outfit? Wait a minute, how do I get to where I need to get to? Here we go.
Quack, squeak.
Oh, meh, wow.
Ebacle. Nabba, queen.
Yeah, what you got on me?
Oh, oh. Bomb.
Just absolutely not
Caro. So, so.
Oh, Zargala.
Choices.
Quest. Oh, Nubu. Vambo.
Oh, because she got two jobs.
Embarka. Nabba Quink.
So she judged for the second one.
Oh, Zargala.
Yipsy.
Oh, man.
Quacks.
Oh, no, boo.
Vambo. Verobio.
Man. I didn't know that that was going to do that. And it should change the job attire quarter, which job you got?
Sipoma were bossy.
And you know what? I'm going to send her behind home. That's what I'm going to do. I'm going to send her behind home. I'm going to quit the second job. Obviously, because they playing too much, and then we gonna go back, or I'm just gonna stop her from dancing, and I'm gonna quit the second job. I think I can do it. Light me a nice cold soda with ice. All right, let me see.
I love y'all. I fuck with y'all and I appreciate y'all. You know what I'm saying? I wouldn't be nothing without y'all.
Oh, Mephla.
I'm trying to quit the job. Could you stop trying to strip?
Hey, Baco. Nabba Quink.
Lineka Seneca. Clevite Bainu. Fredoiba Fala Yadib. Jalurba Kitsuni. Zimze Kuo Haben. Rinka
Thank you, that shit ain't working correct.
Shalbo.
She'll be fine. She'll be fine. Great.
You got my heart beating so fast, words I can't pronounce. And I'll be getting the chills every time I feel your touch.
She still got this shit on. I told you, I'm going home, y'all.
Tell you twice. I know you see this paper, my pants that I know you like. And your ass be looking so fat when it be in the tight. And I'm going straight to the top. So
I'm going
home, I'm going home. I'm going back.
Vambo. The Ruby Unga.
We got time.
Don't rubbing on your butt, don't kissing on your neck.
Now run your ass home. You need to do this quickly.
I got what you need.
Get. The math is not mathing for me. And I think if he called them to work, she probably would have had on a white attire. I don't remember that. I'm still gonna get another job because I don't know what she's doing. It's a bit of a struggle. I want her to aspire to do something different. Change clothes.
Oh.
Now go to work. Everything should be good now. I'm eating Skittles. Now, that's one candy. Went to $1, motherfucking 50 cents. Why? I remember Skittles was 50 cents. And we didn't appreciate that. We thought that was a lot. Now it's $1.50, yo. Oh, she's proud. Emmayn has been feeling really cheerful lately. Things are going well. I bet they is with that money you're making. She got that same outfit on. And Emmayn doesn't have a key in the world. Embrace the change. She's got that same. No, we got it. Go home. Why does she keep putting on this outfit?
Lombek. Warno oops. With a charb. Yeah, whopping off. Shusha. Anduma Ganira. Seneca Seneca.
No. That ain't gonna work for me. You know what I'm gonna do? I know exactly what I'm gonna do. I gotta get this shit back on track. Now, this is the house of men. All of them do different stuff. One of them sell a weed, and got him in the beginning stages of doing a dispensary thing. I got the dispensary. See? KJ is the one that really runs the strip club. So go to work. Go to work. Now, it's going to take me back to the house. I'm going to introduce y'all to this household. And then we're going back to the strip club. Thank you a minute. All right, this is the men's house. We back up a little bit. Let's bring it to you from the start. This is their house. It's a real nice two-story. Does it have a basement? I believe it has a basement. No, no basement here. But this is their outdoor area. They have a swimming pool. Excuse me, y'all. Oh, from that party. Clean up. Oh, I know what you're doing. Darian, man. You know what I just thought of? I'm a high gardening service, too.
Debasin. Claffy. Flazzle. Clough. Boimel. Shalba. Yorip. Toonba. Plefko. Skeeps. Zabula. Huh? Tapes. Chefinaz. Nabim. Rabaza. Debasin. Claffy. Flazzle.
Let me show you y'all that. This house is awesome. After I show y'all the house, I'm going to introduce y'all to everybody. This is their outside area, aka party area. This is the bar. Oh, I have to do more to the bar. I don't be having walls up. We know this and stuff. They got two pools, a mini pool and a bigger pool. Here is their living area. This is the dining room. They had a party. And as you can see, sometimes when the cook cook, they just cook these stuff, They don't do stuff logically. And this is the entrance to the house. this is a workout room that leads to the outside, you know, entertainment area. Sorry, I let go the mouse for a second. That leads to the outside area. It's just the gym room. The little barbecue area. This is one bedroom. This bedroom is this. Wait a minute. Isn't this somebody's bedroom? Okay. This is KJ's bedroom. This is his bedroom. KJ is a strip club. He's one of the strip club. He's one of the runners. Orders and stuff. He's the one that's always there. This is CJ Mitchell. CJ Mitchell is at work. CJ is an event planning intern. We're going to incorporate that into the strip club thing some kind of sort of way. That is to come. This here is Yashir Mitchell, which is CJ's brother. Yashir? Yashir. Excuse me. He's a junior engineer. He's an engineer. And their story is similar. All of them at university. They got a little bit of money, got together, got a house, and they lived together. And they'll be living together until they merge out and build their own families, build their own stories. But for right now, they're all bros that stay in the same house. This is Noah Frazier. He's a boxer.
Ah, Deul Sibda.
Strike me in. He's a boxer. He's cool. We'll get into his story later. This is Cameron. He is the neighborhood weed stuff. So far, I just got him some weed. I might have him upgrade to some other things, but we'll see. Upstairs. Now, this is Cameron's room. The guy I just showed you. This is his room. We'll pull walls up. Because when you see the walls, you can snowfall. You get it, Cameron's room? I love Snowfall, but the way that shit ended, all of that for nothing, lost everybody. But it's a tale in that, baby. All the glitters ain't gold. And the snow shall fall. Franklin, everything went wrong. This is whose bed? This is D. Clifford's bed. He's the next guy. This is D. What's his favorite drink going, baby? Vodka and energy. Let's see what his voice is like. What I really wanted to do. No. Here we go. galaxy command is something that's thing to happen to Sims 4. Change everything. Everything is in I just want my Sims to be the best at everything. Clean up. She got that same outfit on. Ooh, excuse me, y'all. Again, he has the power to change the outfit to what she wears to work. So that's why I had to call directly to him. If anybody's wondering why we left the first house, we'll go back. What I'm basically doing, I'm giving you a bonus, being that that little mishap happened. You have your first introduction to Green. We'll be coming back later on. And, I got sneezy again. What's happening? What's happening? Baby, see that money just started loading. You know what I want to do? Let me check something. Let me check something. Oh, he ain't even got one. Job, so let me see. I think it's interaction, if I'm not mistaken. We'll see. Let me see. They consider this retail. We'll see. First little bit of money sent through, but everything else coming through, if it's attached, it's attached. Is she still, girl? No. Hell no. If her regular outfit don't pop up, what she was normally wearing, I'm just going to design something new for her. I hate when it changes.
Holy nine, Mokosa.
God, absolutely fucking not. That a stylist wouldn't even wear that. Where? It's a cute outfit. It's something that you wear going to the park. West 4th, just chilling. That's nothing that you wear to, make it known that you're a stylist. Excuse me, y'all. All right. All that gotta go. What is this? No, undo that. Come on. Snippity snap. Don't go back. Thank you. Oh, yeah, let's just take that off. Back to the clothes. Is that what she had on originally? I don't think so. Yeah, we gonna lace her. Fuck that. What color do you want? Yeah. Orange. Now let's go to accessories.
Ah.
Right. Let's see. No, undo. Oh, there they go. I hate that I gotta wait so long after I undo something. Alright, where was I? Yep.
Huh.
Yeah, let's change to here, Cola. Yeah, I like that.
Oh.
All right. Necklace something. That's better. Let's stick. Yeah, I do get a little quiet when I'm creating a sim. I'm sorry. I just noticed I stopped talking. But yeah. We gonna hook her up. I like the matte lipsticks. Yeah, I like the dry look. Accessories, necklace. We want a nice neck piece for her. Let me see. Oh, that's pretty. Yeah. Now we need to get them earrings in place. Them super huge studs. Yeah. And now she's ready. I don't know what was happening before. All right. Now I'm going to go back to her house so y'all can see how much money she made. Well, I think I could just, change it to her.
Ringlar Yeeds Habana.
I know what you did. I know. And I want to talk
some
about
interaction.
And I know you love.
So it's interaction,
I've been
okay.
Hard for so long, so long.
I know.
together. Nabaquink, bomb car.
This is Naomi Grant. She deckles.
Oh, no.
Got a couple of girls at the bar. She is wearing my absolute favorite outfit. She is a banger, baby. Look at this. That shake glistens. Glistens. Absolutely beautiful. Really lucky. Absolutely beautiful. This is Leanne Reyes. This is Marcella Patino. She's another bartender. And this is Miss Miracle Watts right here, baby. Miss Miracle Watts. Oh. And we got her man in the game too, Mr. Leapy. Mr. Leapy.
Yanabi.
Oh, I'm Pima.
This is Miss Miracle. Ah, I'm trying to get a good angle. Oh, you
stop. Free knock.
I'm gonna go to town.
Bartend?
This is Miss Miracle.
I like from Dover.
Club is starting to heat up a little bit. It's a little bit. Anybody coming in? Let's see. We really can't tell. Because the entrance way is. It is right here. No, it's back over this way.
Oh, Zargala.
Mookie.
Ebakl. Nabakwink. Rolshpa. Quas.
Okay. What I'm going to do now is I'm going to go back into the world. And I'm going to go back into the other house. So. Y'all like it so far? Any suggestions y'all have for me? Now, this is where the strip club is located. It's in De La Soul Valley. We got a couple of strip clubs in the area. We ain't got owners for them yet, but that is TBD, to be determined. We got Club Hustle over here. We have, oh, this is the law firm. And this is Onyx ATL. Let me no.
Charlie Pratt. Grief.
Let me go to her. Bang. Because what is game system? Okay. Yeah, because we don't know what you get royalties from in Sims, so we might as well put that there too. All right, we gonna have Miss Emmayn work the floor. Emmayn, why do I keep fucking up this chick name? Emmayn.
Shubaza! Boy, I
Chimere Jason! Slumfish!
You might have to change how
to do it. Is this Samba?
Madish.
Can Kubu Koiba? Oh, yes.
Ah, Ina.
It's 9 p.m. Where everybody at? And sometimes they be like just piled up out here somewhere, which I do not see, which is crazy. So you telling me the club is D?
Ruby La.
Okay, y'all don't need to be dancing with anybody. Maybe they upstairs.
Woohoo!
Oh, that sure is.
Yeah.
Woohoo! Oh. Yes!
Rita Simka.
Oh, Chabonet!
Woo-hoo-hoo! Whoa! Oh, Chabonet! Yipsy! What's going on now that everybody's somewhere else? Oh, geek coming. Is today Tuesday? No, today's Monday.
I'd stay the night. Won't let me.
But tonight is not a good night at all, y'all. I do not know what happened.
Ootsle. Faribi with.
But this is basically the club. This is a janitor. Well, she's fixing it already. Yep. You know, I give it a minute. Maybe they'll start coming in late.
Yep, I'm warned.
Oh, Angie.
Woohoo!
Oh, Nubu. Oh, Mookie.
We're gonna let the girls do their thing.
Rolshpa? Quas?
Nobody really coming in. Oh, they all treading in like they don't want to be there. Stay home if you don't want to be there, babe.
Raza.
Well, come drag me in with that low energy.
No.
You'll come back tomorrow. I'm gonna come back tomorrow. It'll probably reset, and it'll reset the way it should be set. With all the customers and everything.
November.
Here we are. Let's get out of here. Which one? Is he talking to me or with friends?
Yeah. Thank you.
All right, what game team you play for? I think it's the Heat. Is that the Denver Heat? I think it is.
Oh, dag dag. You missed. Diola. Oh, plus. Ooh, Prita. Skibberowie. Dorna. Oh, aw, Koifa. Yibs, Yibs. Fire. Mir and I. Whoa. Oh, plus. Oh. Ooh. Ooh. You miss. Aha, Zool. Diola. Conazoi, Smeeb. Oh. Fire. Mir and I. Whoa. Oh. Aw, Koifa. Newbie, newbie. Prita. Skibberowie. Dorna. Oh, plus. Fire. Mir and I. Whoa. Zoi Smeeb. You missed. Aha, Zool.
Radio stations.
Diola. Oh, aw, Koifa. Schwabi Koiba Yebu Panka Vazib Himna Vazib Ah Delso Tribs Iba Brabna Gweebi Vazu Gasha Fwibs Gorb Bwisit Borb Tip Tip Pongi Defwe Nudge.
An aggravated assault. I allowed him to move in my home because he didn't have a place to live.
Okay. Why is it not allowing me to? I might as well sell you. Yeah. Because I can't use it for that. What is that?
Oh, class.
And I got your cookbook, so when is she going to cook to eat? I don't want her to grab nobody to cook with. I want her to cook by herself. What's she gonna make? She gonna make some soul food. She gonna make Louisiana style Cajun food.
Manji. Dua. Woohoo! Ah, Ina.
She cooking it up.
Ooh, bit.
And one of the other reasons why I got them moving, she ain't got a lot of counter space. I added this, but I never see them go to it, so. Them titties are bouncing. Them animations be animated.
Bippa.
Alright. I'm seasoning up the corn. In the oven. Why are you so yappy, dog?
Job.
Oh, I've got to have the ball in my inventory. Okay. To the next workout. Oh, he was getting a little cold, I see. Well, okay, okay.
Mopsy Fombo Pumble.
Mm-hmm.
this Kufa. No. Oh.
Bingkapa Sigluna. Ah, Bergaba. Oofmoff. Bratsa Funseal. Pinaruja Sapa. Belinda.
Ah, Dravoy Plusday.
Shaby Bully Galan.
Corbiff Dabiwu. Plonites Guma. Pima Blashu Organorg. Vobal Zuma Forb. Yebony Demise. From Calgoey. Dalbao Saba. Plufi Garang.
Yeah. Salpa.
Charky Bonsa Chow. Yibs.
All right. This is Emmayn Pratt and Darren Logan. We'll be back later. It's more footage from Beam. Love you and peace out, Mother Sims.